I'm moving out of this apartment. Apartment that I worked on the floor. It's a beautiful floor. I wish I could have shared it with somebody. It's a pretty big place for one person. Of course, I have a lot of stuff. This is holy moly. All the doo-wop 45s. And all the children books. Great apartment. Really great views, especially in the winter. Never did get that mirror up on the dresser. You got a balcony. Look at a balcony. Oh yeah, a lot of snow. There's the guns that I found. Doing metal detecting up in Riverdale. Whole Foods property is now. A lot of glass. Coal. These are my favorites. Beautiful plants that just kind of grew. The Coca-Cola bottle says Copra. Virginia. Nice little wine bottle. Rock Creek. There's some pieces that were cut out of the trees and I brought them home. Large glass jar I found out there. Some of these bottles are from Chile, actually. Most of the stuff on the right is from the property. Except for the torpedo bottle. And a lot of pieces. This is very interesting. This very well could be Native American. They were Native American burial grounds. And this is incredible. This was from a company that only existed for 9 years in the late 1860s. I can barely read it. Anyhow, that's actually a company from England. Beautiful pottery. Nice little plane, beautiful plane for the property. Another gun. bunch of bottles all from the property, a lot of old ones, soda, and liquor bottles from the 40s.